Yes, welcome back. In our last video, we began to join our side panel that is going to hold the pots in place. This was the last thing we did, which you can see I've joined it to this place. And this part of it, if you remember our notch here, we are going to do a cut because the thing is, the side panel is supposed to be like so on here, and this will be sewn here. But if we sew it like that, it will be difficult for us to be able to join our bias without stress. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to cut from this notch, cut it down, and I'll do the same thing this way. Cut it from notch to notch carefully. Supposed to be like so. Always make sure you match it down to be sure that everything is in proper alignment. Let's look at it once again. Be sure that it's okay. Everything is lying well. Then we pin it down before we sew it. Spins. Pin it down very well. Do the same thing for this side. Cut it so. Ensure that everything is properly aligned too. And pin it down. So I'm going to go ahead and sew straight stitch to hold this down completely. And when I'm done with that, then it will be time for us to join our bias. And our bias is going to be like so. Our bias is going to be from here. Cover the whole of this. Cover this. This is how the bias will be. I'm showing it to you because I'm going to do that before I come back to the next video. So once you've done your bias, you're going to just cover it like so, shift this a little bit away, remember? Then cover it like so. That is how it's going to be. Let me pin it so that you can see it. Cover here. This is how it's going to be. Now we have to be very careful, you see? I have to sew it from the front side to ensure that everything is covered so that there won't be a problem. It will be very frustrating if after sewing you turn around and find out that they did not pick everything that you're supposed to cover. So essentially that is how it will be. We do this for both sides, this side and this side. That's all. And our purse is almost done. See you next time.